Hello world, Mr. Resistor, continuing our alpha journey. So we got going today. Alright, looks like we're scanning. And got skill points. Reminds me of clients. Okay, we should have some alpha injectors. Right on. All right, so where are we going? All right, that's good for a start. But before we go, let's see. Contracts. Yeah, all right, so let's make some money. What's good today? Bouncer again. Cool. Got those. $800, we don't have $400, we don't have $3,200, we don't have Fusion L, don't think so, nope. Alright, next page, EMPS, I think no, Plasma L, no, Cap Booster 25, no. Small cap battery. Yes. Go for 10 of those. Berserker. No. EMPL, no, Valkyrie, yes, take 10 of those, that's the end of the second page. We're getting down close to 800 per, so we will call that good. Alright, copy that over to the high sec buyback page. contract. Us up to about 7:40, and real quick, let's see, can we do 7:48? So basically, we need to do about what, 3.5 of those to get a plex. No, wait a minute. 4 million each. Well, okay. So, regardless, we need 250 plex to add Omega time, right? Make sure that's clone Omega. Oh, yeah. No, that's gonna be, what is that? 14 days. Okay. So basically, we need 500 plex. Okay. Yeah. So, you know, since I'm accumulating essentially skill points for skills I'm not super interested in, I'm starting to make my plans for plexing this account, which is sort of the next thing after maxing out alpha skills. And I'm pretty sure faction warfare is the way I'm gonna do that, so starting to think about that math. Yeah, anyway, let's go do our scanning.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
I have thought about maybe doing some wormhole exploration again. I do think that maybe I need to stop faction warfare. Retire, I guess, and probably do some reputation repair.
Warp drive active.
With the bar before I do that. Because you never really know when you're where you're gonna come out, and my reputation with the Mar is pretty bad right now. Actually, yeah, it's not good. Past the point where they where they'll shoot me if I go into their space. So there are certain tags that you can get, like pirate tags, that you can sell to certain vendors, or give to certain vendors, I guess, or to repair your reputation at least somewhat. I might try that. But again, that's like I'd have to retire from faction warfare before that would be worthwhile.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I feel like I might have forgotten to loot that last can. Oh well. Oh, crap.
Warp drive active.
Well, that was fast. Huh. I wasn't expecting them to come in that quickly.
Warp drive active.
Usually you've got more like 15 or 20 minutes, and I definitely wasn't in there that long. So I wonder if somebody else had already triggered it. Usually the trick with those is you,
docking permission requested. Docking
get in
request
quick,
accepted.
Hack the one that has the different name, and then get out. Before it blows up. Unless you're in a larger ship, like I occasionally do that stuff in a Loki. And it can survive that explosion just fine. And the how's it going? Dang, I should have bookmarked. Oh well. All right, yeah, note to self.
Active.
Next time that happens, bookmark your wreck, so you can go back and recover at least some of your stuff. Wonder if I can recover any of my probes. I don't see anything for probes. All right.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, let's claim all those. There we go. That's progress.
Skill training completed.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.